The sun has set in Borneo, but the youngest residents of the Nyaru Menteng Orangutan Rehabilitation Center have yet to close their eyes. This is the BOS baby house, home to 12 orangutans, mostly under the age of 3. If in the wild, they would already be in the nest with mom, but this group seems to be trying to keep their sleepiness at bay. But what has this bunch of babies waiting so eagerly? Kaladin has his eyes glued on someone, or something. It's milk! In the wild, the babies could feed from mom at any time in the night. At BOS, her loving surrogate mothers still ensure they go to sleep with a belly full of healthy soy milk formula. Yum! Someone's getting impatient. Now it is finally time for a blanket nest. Just like with humans, some of the babies need a little extra encouragement to help them relax. Is that hitting the spot, Hanua? This trio doesn't appear ready for bed just yet. Maybe one last sweet banana snack will help. Watch closely, everyone, as your surrogate mother peels the banana. The hour is never too late for a little learning. Are the orangutans usually fussy before bed? What do you and the other surrogate mothers do to help them relax? Little Monyo does not want to cooperate tonight. Luckily, there's a solution for that. Some gentle comforting from his surrogate mother. Delilah is certainly ready for bed. Hanua, too. This pair is sharing a tender moment while they both struggle to keep their eyes open. Finally, exhaustion from a long day of learning has these babies beat. Greta is the first to close her eyes. What's that? The disruption is over. Back to bed. With his last bit of energy, Rambo's attempting to play one more time before bed. But Uai isn't having any of that. Greta continues to be a model snoozer. Is that a chainsaw I hear? No, it's just Hanua sawing logs. long last, the residents of the baby house have fallen into a peaceful slumber. Good night, little ones. Sleep tight.